Hi, I'm François Trinduc. I was born in Montpellier. Now I live in Montpellier too. I have three kids and I play rugby professional since 2 years ago. And I played for 18 seasons. I play 60 times for the French national team. And now I'm retired and I want to do and create something in Vietnam around rugby and pleasure and kids. And this week I'm gonna tough program because I'm gonna be to do some charity dinner with Park Yard and T Saigon, and we have many training session with a lot of kids, a lot of children. So I'm enjoyed to be there with you for Rob Report Luxury Guide.